He's trying to. No, I thought Kearney was there. It is, yeah. So he's going to try to feel for you which side is more resistant. But watch him, because you can learn a lot from watching a really good trainer ride your horse. So it's kind of a treat.
Stumbling.
Yeah.
He's tired. Sweating like crazy. It must be uneven down there. Just no trips.
Huh. Right there? That's how it was for me too. My goodness.
That's good.
Yeah, see, she knows how. She can do it.
I think we were doing better.
You are, yeah. You're getting it. It's a whole new layer.
Good girl.
When she's got her, when she's carrying herself correctly and using that, those muscles up over her back, she'll lift her feet up better. She'll probably stumble less. Of course, it depends on what the stumbling's about, but yeah. She'll just carry herself better. Good form, basically. She'll kind of see him doing what he told you to do, but you're right, it's always like it was more exaggerated with Duncan for sure.
He's holding it right now. I think he's holding the right.
I think he's holding the left and one like this with the right. So he'll hold one still, and the other one will be move. His other hand will be moving. Well, she looks good, doesn't she? And this will help build strength to have her carry herself this way. His right rein is giving and taking. Giving and taking, giving and taking, giving and taking.
Yeah, she's doing good. He's your rhythm.
So you see her come up out of it, and he puts her back in it.
Good girl.
So this is how you were doing it to begin with, right? Holding on the left.
Yeah.
Give and take on the right.
She looks fancy.
Yeah. Looks like she belongs in a parade.
Good job, Macari.
And, you know, a really good trainer will be giving her feedback that she's doing it right. Mm-hmm. With his seat and his hands, he'll be rewarding her. This is like the Duncan work. Mm-hmm. This is the Duncan work where he's like telling her to quit leaning.
To be a little bit on the forehand, so it's hard for her to take care of herself.